It must be awful to love someone who doesn't love you back.
Carly will never love you.
I thought you wanted me to be your future wife.
Could that happen?
Could not happen.
I'm in love with someone else.
Not happening.
I know.
Sorry.
Hold me tighter.
Just keep kissing those frogs, Carly. This prince can wait.
I want someone that I am crazy about. Do you believe in love at first sight?
Yes.
Okay, good talk.
I'm never gonna meet someone who's right for me.
You and Carly are clearly in love with each other. Freddie's the best.
You can do this. I don't feel like a hero.
Well, you are one. To me.
Over the years, I've thought about whether we should be together. And thought about it.
And thought about it.
And thought about it.
I got stuck in the past.
You know how you've always said you like me, that you don't like me that way?
You know what I never have to think about?
Being Carly and Freddie.
I can work with anything as long as we're still Freddie and Carly.
It was like there was this huge sign, just friends. I think we should wait a while.
What?
I was gonna ask you to be my girlfriend. You've seen all my darkest and you left.
This used to always cheer you up.
You're like my best friend.
I can't lose you.
Never will.
What do you want?
All the scars and insecurities, baby. You're so my hero. You've been sent to save. I like you, Freddie Benson. You're my person. And I hope you always will be.
Relationships aren't about titles. They're about being there for each other.
I'm not going anywhere.
Is it too late for you to love me? I am always going to be there for you. It's always been you.
It's always been
you. And then, you still want to be my girlfriend?
What I want is ready. It's
always been you. I'd be really psyched about it. Is this really happening? I am just to be here anytime you need me.
My
family.
You're the person who I can always count on. You're the person who makes me laugh. You're the person who pushes me to do the things that I need to do even when I really don't want to.
After all the mistakes, you finally wind up with the woman of your dreams. That Carly wants to rush into marriage, I am locked in.
I never wanted to get married before. Maybe someday, I'll be dancing too. The bride stands here and says, I didn't expect to fall for you. You were right there all along. And then the groom will be off.
You're everything I have ever wanted. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
And Freddie, have you ever given up your hope that one day Carly might love you?
No. Because I love you, Carly.
I love you, Freddie Benson.